Going on, guys? RatchetMan159 with the plan here. Welcome back to Minecraft Ultra Insanity Season 7 of Episode 6. If this happens to be the first video I've seen my meme, you should like and subscribe and notification like for videos. Let's try to get the 4,000 watch hours eventually so we can start making money off of this. So, let's do it. Alright, so let's see here. If we can even get out of this door. Jeez, that was like a task itself. Okay, so we're gonna try to do some more exploring. I'm gonna have to find a different mod that I can use for like making waypoint markers because it's not letting me like do that. Oh yeah. Wait, do I have like iron and stuff? Or maybe that was in a different world I had. I think it was. Yeah, because I remembered that I had to... Okay, I think what we're going to do for today's episode is we're going to try to get some more resources and go into caves and find some more stuff because apparently in our previous world, we don't have a lot of our stuff because I didn't remember exactly everything that I had particularly... I had to give myself some head start items to make things easier for us here. Because when we defeated the weather storm, it created such a mess in the world that it was just better off restarting it. So like nothing happened. Yeah, it's been gotten rid of in creative, so I can't even try spawning it. Okay, let me see. We gotta try to find some iron in here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. That creeper. Yeah, I'm getting some more coal. So we have to go back to getting resources again. I don't even remember what I even had. I'm trying to get like at least a bucket is what I'm trying to do. Here we go. Because obviously I'm not trying to get armor, I'm trying to get a bucket here. Need this chicken. Get some more iron in case we need to do some other stuff. Because I had a pretty good idea what I was going to do. I was going to try to get some obsidian. Let me get all this iron here. I'm trying to get all this iron. The reason I'm getting a lot of this coal is because I'm going to make some torches. Okay, there we go. Some more iron. Trying to find as much iron as possible. But it looks like we got it all. Got like, well, 20, that's not too bad. Okay, let's go ahead and make some torches here. So we need to... Okay, so we're gonna go back to the house and get some other stuff. Oh shoot, there's more iron over here. Trying to get all this iron here. Okay, let's get out of here. It's like one way out. Okay, perfect. Yeah, that's a pretty cool home right there. I thought I'd make something cool. I might create, like, Minecraft story mode statues probably later on. Probably in the next episode or so. The trick is I just have to figure out where I'm gonna put it. Let's see here. Now that we got all this iron and probably definitely enough coal, let's try to get some stuff done. Let's get this iron smelted. Need a workshop. Okay. Alright. I'm just trying to see what I got in here. Okay, let's see. Actually, I don't think I really need that. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of this. We have a little garbage disposal over here, some cactuses. There we go. That's how we're gonna get rid of garbage we don't want. Oh yeah, let's go back into the house and get some iron. I think what we're also gonna do here is we're gonna is get a lot of these farming stuff done. Yeah, I have iron. So what I need to do here is get a bucket. Okay, there we go. We're gonna get some stuff done around the house here. I might have to go into creative and get like... Actually, no, I could just actually... Actually, what I could do is I could, yeah, we're getting some obsidian. Ice bucket challenge, huh? That's funny. Yeah, I'm trying to get the enough obsidian here so we can start getting some other stuff. Alright guys, I'll be right back once I mine enough obsidian. Okay, we actually got all the obsidian that we needed, and yeah. So we actually need some flint. Do we have flint in the chest? Hold on, let's see. No. We do not. Okay. We're gonna need... Actually, what I wanted to do first was I wanted to craft an iron hoe, because I wanted to settle the gardening thing. So I want to get some more materials for some good foods and stuff. Okay, let me go ahead and do this. What the heck? There's a creeper right behind me? Damn. Hold on. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I had to patch up the whole thing here. Any more creepers around here? Because that was completely uncalled for and uncool. Okay, let me... Okay, now I got... Man, how am I going to do already? How am I hungry already with steak? That makes no sense. Okay, what I'm gonna do here is put this back. I'm having the hoe just in case we have problems with getting stuff. Also got a lot of sugar canes for some sugar. We're making use out of our gardens and we're trying to... We'll put a lot of them back. Okay, we got a lot of these. We got a lot of chickens. That's right, we got some other foods that are over here. That's right, I almost forgot about that. Almost forgot about these. Hold on, let's go ahead. Okay. Getting some more food and stuff. And there's some potatoes over here. Get all these. Set it. Yep. Let's put this back. All right, hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, guys, so I got the potatoes like cropped up and done. So now, I created a little bridge gap way to cross that easier, obviously. We got a little bit of a chicken thing. Yeah, let's get the melons, too. Different stuff. So I got a lot more foods. The only thing I'm probably gonna need to get now is flint. If I can find a flint somewhere. Just gotta find gravel. Is that gravel over there? Hold up. I think that's gravel over there. We're gonna go get that. I'll get these pumpkins over here while I'm at it. Let's get these. That's funny, it has a little tree on a little island. This gravel. Is this gravel? Yeah, it is. Okay, I just need to. Gotta keep breaking it until it. Come on, just break. I know it breaks eventually. There we go, we got it now. Alright, flint and steel. Okay, let's go back. And we shall create the Nether portal. Let's see. Where shall we put this portal? I say about right here. Another portal set up and get some other stuff. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and try to. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff that I'm gonna have to craft and cook. I'm gonna try to see if I can get a better furnaces mod. I'm gonna cook these potatoes because I know that that has to do that. I think I got enough wheat to make a few loaves of bread. Yep. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I had to redo that whole thing. Okay. Yeah, until I figure out what I want to do with the sugar canes, I'll just leave it in here for now. Let's see about. Okay, so it's a pumpkin, a sugar, and an egg to make pumpkin pie. Alright. I was just wondering about what was needed for that. I think we got plenty of food for a bit. Put this in here, that in there. That in there. Well, actually, I probably should keep one still in case something goes wrong with another portal. I wanna see if let me see something. How do you make an anvil? How do you make the shears? Well, it's just two iron ingots. Yeah, might as well. Let me see something. I'm trying to see if maybe if I create a block. Ooh, here we go. Okay, I'll have to see how to craft an anvil. I think these are all gonna be baked potatoes. Let's put that in there. Hope to get some more iron. Okay, so we should have some more big potatoes. Yeah, I'm just getting all the stuff we need. I don't think we really need shears right now, so I think we'll just do that. And we'll just get the last potatoes here. And we'll be good to go. Hey. Dang, why is this thing not? Okay, there we go. We got that. Alrighty guys, I think that'll be it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Peace out, squad. Have a good day. Bye-bye.